Look, you could.
What the fuck? What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy, and welcome back to the Quarry. My paths have updated a little bit. Let's see what's going on here. Caitlin, Abby, and Nick were able to hide in the cabin without alerting the creature. If I took that little bunny thing, would that have been different? And Dylan was bit by the creature when trying to hook up the feedback loop. Nasty stuff. Shot his hand off. Nick appreciated the help. Ryan decided to sever Dylan's hand. This is the one I was trying to get to. Ryan used a shotgun to blast off Dylan's hand. Dylan's infection stopped spreading, so I think we saved him. I think we're safe there. He's not gonna turn, at least. Way worse things could have happened. Now we're playing as Jacob. So get that blood on her face. So I think we're safe from any attacks.
Jeez. Fuck! Oh, man. God's sight sucks ass.
Maybe not from a ghost. Okay.
Emma, is that you?
Oh, he is thick. Alright, no flashlight. No gun. What's a gun gonna do against the ghost anyways? It's a river back there. It's dark. It is dark. I wish there was a sprint. This is as fast as I can go. This is me without doing that. It's barely any different.
Eesh. I don't wanna fall off this.
Hope I don't. Hope nobody does. I don't wanna fall in a river. A lot of rocks. Okay, let's keep going. How y'all doing? Y'all feeling good today? Y'all got any plans for the weekend, 4th of July? Hanging out, barbecuing?
Well, that bodes ill. Fucking hell.
I don't know what that means. Something boding ill. I don't get that. A camera. Interesting. Do we have anything to use that on?
Maybe there's something on here.
Hopefully. We can see what's on. There's a camera in Mr. H's secret camera room. There's a computer in there. They're the house. They're still here. Hopefully they leave me alone. Hopefully they killed the one that was here. How many were there? I also gotta watch out for a bear trap. Bear trap. Right behind us, right?
Help! 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 Oh, God, Emma! Ah, okay. Jesus Christ.
Good, good. We found her. She's kind of a badass. I feel better now. Covered in blood. I'm glad to see you.
Oh, my God, no way. Am I glad to see you?
Well deserved.
Jesus Christ.
You left me back there, you asshole.
God, Emma, come on.
Tell him about the big monster thing.
What the fuck is going on?
Look, I don't know, okay? Some, like, bear attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah, me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? Show him.
Who? When?
Why?
What?
Sorry, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what, Emma?
Like, out of a horror movie.
Okay, Well, it was probably just like a bear trying to defend itself, you know?
Oh, don't be a dick. You know it wasn't a fucking bear.
No, you're right. You're right. And now we have these fucking the hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle. They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Got quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Can I find some clothes, too? Is that a thing?
No, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
I don't see Jacob left her without saying anything in a lake. She got attacked. We don't have much ground to stand on here.
Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? You're right. Okay? You're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Oh my god, can we please not do this right now? Okay, seriously? I literally came looking for you as soon as I heard there was something out here.
Or things? Like plural?
Wait, really?
Oh god. No. Emma's not safe. I have blood on me. But Emma doesn't. She has that bear spray still. Oh shit. Oh, get out of here.
Jacob!
Oh no!
Sorry!
Oh my, we just left her again! We'll run. Hiding. We'll probably run into a bear trapped this way. But we're good. I got this.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. No. It's right there. There's two of them. Three of them. Oh, we're gonna step in it. I should have hid. No!
Oh,
Jacob!
Shit!
Fuck. I should have hid. Pry free, pry open. We can't lose our foot. We'll pry it open, right?
Fuck. Fuck! Shit!
I don't want to lose all the limbs this playthrough, you know? I gotta keep my some limbs.
Look, you could.
What the fuck?
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
What do we do now?
Should we do something?
What can we do? She's dead.
I mean, with the body.
That's Haley Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee.
Is
Nick?
Is her brother so Ian? Oh my god. Intervene with that.
You all right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, Caitlin.
Whoa. Nick, what are you?
He's gonna bite her.
Hey!
Oh my. He's gonna bite her.
Ugh, Nick, what the hell? Get off! Watch out!
I said get off!
Nick?
Well, Nick's hungry.
Are you okay?
I wanted him to stop.
Nick! Dude!
We're gonna confront Abby.
Hey, hey, it's okay. You're okay.
Comfort her.
I got you.
What did I do?
I don't know what just happened.
I don't know.
Did that cure him or something?
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
What is going on? What is going on?
Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. Look, this is all I've got left in the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
Maybe like photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not gonna want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
I already got one picture.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
So I got a theory, right? Mr. H's daughter in the pool? And her brother, possibly, Ian. You remember Dog Collar Ian from the very first video? I don't think they left. I think they got chained up in the cellar. Which is why he has that trap door in his office. So that would mean there's only one more werewolf out here? Or maybe there's even more, possibly. Maybe Max and Laura are also werewolves, making it 4 and 5 with Nick. That's a lot of werewolf. Anyways, that's where I'm gonna end this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. A lot of things are going wrong, but still no one's dead, surprisingly. Maybe Jacob's gonna die real soon. I got him captured, but not yet. Anyways, we're gonna continue with Abby next time. We're gonna find something to comfort Nick and hopefully find out if we cured him of his werewolfism. And if you want to see if that worked, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time. As always, I love you guys. Take care. Peace.
Every little movement, every little thing.